Alex offers to go to the fish department to compare prices on fish. So we noticed cheese, guys, and go here to film cheese. So, cheese, guys. Swiss cheese is about $50 for 1 kilogram. That is enormously expensive. Also, they have collard cheese. What is the price of the plate? Oh, they have so many stickers here, guys. I don't know what is the price. Ah, maybe here is the price. That is the total price out of all this. $5 for this cheese plate. You noticed water, guys. For the first time, guys, I see such an option in our local stores.
Boy, very cold, guys. Yeah, Alex was right, it is not tasty. So, but for free, that is great, guys.
I do not see prices, guys. Ah, ого, $10 for 1 kilogram. 1 kilogram, guys, is approximately 2 pounds. So $5 for 1 pound. Also about $10 per kilogram. Сыр с Валя 646 рублей. What you see not far from the entrance, that is usually the sale, guys. Скидка. Скидка means discount. So, the Russian word for you in this episode, скидка. Discount. Oh, the fish department is empty. Really empty, guys. It has nothing to do in comparison with Globus, yeah? С Глобусом даже не сравнится. Ну, прям вот маленький совсем. That is all, guys. Do you remember the long row that we have in Globus? Here is not much. Really not much. Ну что, Алёш? Ну, то же самое, что и в Глобусе. Амбала. Карась 143, белый амур 342, форель, семга кусок 1000 рублей, about $15 for salmon, 1 kilogram of salmon, steak salmon, филео, oh, филе is expensive.
Яблоко сушеное, лимон, ваниль.
So, guys, want to show you our incredible prices. 25 grams of dried apples. $1.50. That is incredible, guys. I dry them, well, in kilograms. Я сушу килограммами.
Не, ну не с лимоном и ванилью.
Ну, это существенно таки меняет.
Нет, кстати, можно попробовать посушить сам твои чипсы как с лимоном, да, и ванилью.
Да. So, guys, но... that is incredible. Really, I'm in shock. 400 рублей 100 грамм.
На 10, значит,
1 килограмм это?
4000. 4160 рублей килограмм.
4000? $80, guys, for 1 kilogram. Alex, drink water. Drink water, or you will be, or you're going to have a heart attack. Yeah, crazy prices, guys. Crazy, really crazy. We should also try to dry them with lemon. I think the taste will be a little bit different, but in general, I think it will be the same. Tea on sale, $3. So guys, I think that you got the idea of this storm. It is, well, the same as Globus, really. It doesn't matter what name it has. The variety of products almost the same everywhere. So the shoe department, guys. I should say that in Globus we have better variety of fish products than here. So, Alex, let's go home. Ah, no, not home. Obi, Abi is waiting for you. Валенки. Okay. So, Alex wants to show you валенки. Russian валенки. About $10. Oh, with such modern print, guys. Paradise bird here. Жар птица. And for kids, $5. Валенки for kids. Ah, no, not $5. For kids, $15, guys. The price is here. Wow. А как так? Алёш, как так получается? Смотри, написано валенки детские. 400 рублей. А на валенках написано 900 рублей. So, guys, so that is pretty strange.
Here's, вот тут тоже написано 1300, а...
Here the price is 400 rubles. And here is 900 rubles. So...
Не дешевое.
Yeah, not cheap. Okay, guys. Alex is thirsty. I think that is Alex because of the food from IKEA. It is very salty. Еда в IKEA была соленая, поэтому ты и пить хочешь постоянно. Wow. That is, guys, the gifts for the 23rd of February, Men's Day. They prepare. Настоящему мужчине. So, a Belgian chocolate. $3. Oh. On the 23rd of February, we celebrate Men's Day. And on the 8th of March, we celebrate Women's Day. So, now everything is for men here. So chocolates, wine. What is here? Лучшему папе for best dad.
Пиво.
О, пиво как торт, Лёш, стоит. The price of beer is the same as the price of cake.
Ваше нереапиво.
Алекс, who produced it? Кто производит?
Ну, вообще немецкая, как бы. Ну,
а ты посмотри. Тут штрих-код должен быть.
40 наш.
40 это Германия.
Немецкая, да. Вообще мне товарищ привозил из Германии.
So guys, the first two numbers, that is the country. 40 means Germany. 46 is Russia. So this beer is from Germany. And here also, oh, very heavy, guys. 5 liters. 5 liters of beer from 85. I don't know.
Это обычно это самое.
85.
85. Это чешская, наверное.
Не. Yeah. Пражская. Не.
Yeah. Не говорю чешская.
Наверное, чешская. А, телефон, где тут алкоголь? Чех. Чех Репаблик. Не. Чех Репаблик.
Yeah.
Like this you may find everywhere. So 46, that is Russian. Yeah. The first two numbers. Pay attention to the first two numbers. 50, that is Great Britain, if I'm not mistaken. America starts from 0102.
So guys, that is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Follow us on Patreon. The link to our Patreon account is under the video. Thank you very much for all your support. Goodbye. See you soon in the next episode. Пока.
Пока-пока.